So it's all about speed in today's sprint. Not very many laps and no chance to get ahead on strategy. Who here today has the raw skill to take them to the top? Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Sainz, Russell, Perez, Norris, Oscar Piastri, Ocon, Stroll, Fernando Alonso, Phillips, Joe, Albon, Tsunoda, Hülkenberg, Ricciardo, Magnussen, Gasly, and Valtteri Bottas begins the race from the back of the grid. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out. Here we go then, the formation lap is underway ahead of today's sprint. We're almost ready to start the sprint as the cars take their positions on the grid, with the drivers and teams making their final preparations.
Let's try and move forward.
Mm-hmm.
when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Mm-hmm.
1.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, they got four laps on their tyres. Time last lap was a 1 minute 45.1. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 3.1 seconds. Reduction system. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. You're pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Really good stuff. Thank you. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 3.7 seconds. Last lap was a 1 minute 47.3. 14th place. Time last lap was a 1:47.9. Gap ahead, please. 1.8 seconds. Seconds to the next car. Push, push. Okay, gap to leader, 22.9 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Come on, just three laps to go, three laps. Okay, some information on Gasly. Okay, they're out of this race. Thank you. the car ahead is 7.5 seconds. Take care of the car on the way in.
So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow where we'll be live with